Okay, assalamualaikum. Hi everyone. So today for this video, we are going to continue for chapter subtopic 9.3, which is a differentiation of exponential, logarithmic and trigonometric function. Okay, so exponent 2 means exponent x, or you can also put it as 2 to the power of x. Okay, ln. Okay, tertinggal x kat sini. Ln x. Okay, the same thing work for log, and then we are going to differentiate trigo. Okay, so differentiate ln, differentiate exponent, differentiate trigo. Alright, so by the end of this video, you should know how to differentiate all these three functions. Okay, first we are going to look at how to differentiate an exponent function. So as I said before, exponent function can be write as exponent x or a to the power of x. Okay, contoh 2 to the power of x lah. So, senang sahaja untuk differentiate exponent. Basically, kita just salin sahaja balik. Okay, salin balik, differentiate power. Okay, just 2 steps sahaja. First, salin balik, differentiate power. Differentiate power. Okay, but for this part, kalau kita ada 2 to the power of x, apa yang kita kena letak ialah kita kena letak ln a dekat situ. Okay, ln a kat sini sebenarnya ada je ln e. Okay, tapi kita tahu ln e akan jadi 1 kan. Okay, so basically sebenarnya ada 3 step lah. Kita salin balik, kita differentiate power, and then dekat belakang kita kena letak ln a. Okay, ataupun ln e lah dekat situ. Alright, so kita tengok example 3 dekat sini. Find dy over dx for y equals to exponent 1 over 2x. So there are 2 steps. If you want to find dy, differentiation for exponent function, 2 steps. So kita ada dy over dx. The first step is salin balik. Salin the whole thing, kita salin balik. The second thing is kita kena differentiate the power. Okay, kita differentiate the power. Saya tulis dulu kat sini eh. Differentiate power 1 over 2x. Okay, so differentiate 1 over 2x, apa yang kita akan dapat? 1 over 2. Okay, so kita akan dapat 1 over 2. So, bolehlah pindah 1 over 2 ni dekat depan. Okay, so very simple. Just salin balik and differentiate the power. Okay, contoh macam ni lagi sekali kita tunjuk. Differentiate exponent 2x minus 1. So, differentiate, salin balik, differentiate the power. So, differentiate 2x minus 1, kita akan dapat 2. So, we have 2 exponent 2x minus 1. Okay, so if you see something like this. Okay, contoh kat sini, 5 to the power of x. Okay, a constant kat sini ialah a. Ada satu lagi benda yang kita kena buat. Okay, kita ada the third step. Okay, the first step tadi kita salin balik. Salin je balik. Okay, differentiate power kat sini x. X differentiate dapat 1. And kita kena letak satu lagi benda, which is kita kena letak ln 5 dekat sini. Okay, so the answer is simply just 5x ln 5. Alright? Okay, so that is how you differentiate ln a. Sorry, a to the power of x. Okay, contoh lagi sekali kita tunjuk dy over dx. Okay, so you have 3 to the power of 5 minus 2x. So you know that this is an exponent function. So salin balik, darab dengan differentiate power. So differentiate 5 minus 2x, you are going to get negative 2. Okay. And jangan lupa, sebab kita ada constant a dekat sini, so we are going to put ln 3 dekat belakang. Okay, so susun balik, we will have negative 2 ln 3 5 minus 2x. Okay, be careful. 3 ni dengan 3, 2 ni tak boleh darab. 3 ni dengan 3 ni tak boleh darab. Okay, ini ialah exponent, satu benda. Ini ialah ln, satu benda. Okay, so ini ialah constant dia. Okay, so this one, both of this, you can try it by yourself. Here you get, you're going to get negative 21 exponent negative 3x plus 5. Here you should get negative 4 negative x plus 1 ln 4. Okay, alright, so let's see. Example 14. So we already know the basic differentiation for exponent. So now we are going to see how to differentiate y equals to x e x. Okay, so basic Boleh tak kita guna basic dekat sini? Tak boleh. Because you have two functions. What does it mean by two function? You have x and also exponent x. So basically you have two functions here. So x multiplied by exponent x. So you have to do a product rule dekat sini. Okay, so macam mana nak guna product rule? First we have to identify u and v. So let's say we pick u is equals to x. Our u prime is equals to 1. V is equals to exponent x. V prime equals to, how to differentiate exponent? Salin je balik. Salin balik, differentiate power. So for here, differentiate power, differentiate x, you get 1. Okay, so that means differentiate exponent x, akan dapat exponent x balik lah. Okay, so now we are going to do our product rule. So what is the formula for product rule? We will have V u prime plus u v prime. Okay, so V is exponent x, u prime is 1, u is x, v prime is exponent x. So simply the answer will be, we can factorize exponent x there, we will get 1 plus x. Okay, alright, so very simple. Okay, alright, let's try one more question, which is, this is a product rule. Sebab kita ada function divided by a function. Okay, a different function. So let's see, we put u is equals to 3x plus 2, u prime, we get 3, v is equals to exponent x. Okay, differentiate exponent x, you will get exponent x. Okay, so now what is the formula for quotient rule? Betul ke saya sebut product rule tadi? Tak ingat dah. Okay, so this is a quotient rule lah. Okay. Ini ialah product rule. This is a quotient rule. Okay, so what is the formula for quotient rule? Quotient rule, we have v u prime minus u v prime over v square. Okay, so now just put everything together. We have v is exponent x. U prime, we have 3 minus u is 3x plus 2. V prime is exponent x. Okay, divided by v square. So v is exponent x square. Alright, so now let's simplify everything together. We have equals to 3 exponent x minus 3x exponent x. Sini minus eh, minus darab belakang. We will get minus 2 exponent x. Okay, so over exponent x square. Okay, exponent x square, you know your index rule, we have a to the power of n power n, you should have a m n. So therefore here you should have exponent 2x. Okay, so now macam saya cakap, kalau quotient rule you have to simplify. So now we can factorize. Here we have exponent x, here we have exponent x, here we have exponent x. So we can simplify. Okay, before that we can subtract this 2. We will have exponent x minus 3x e x over e to x. Okay, then we can factorize e x. We have 1 minus 3x over e to x. So here you can simplify your exponent x. So here we can exponent x minus, divide by exponent 2x. So the power we can multiply, the power we can subtract. Oh, tersasul saya ni. So here you should get 1 minus 3x over exponent x. Okay, so that is your answer for this function. Okay, by using quotient rule. So you, for this question, you have to know how to use quotient rule, and you have to know how to differentiate exponent function. Okay, alright, so that is for exponent. Let's proceed for how to differentiate a log function. Okay, ataupun biasanya kita tulis sebagai ln x. Okay, so just one thing, differentiate ln, you will get 1 over x. Okay, tak ada cara lain, kamu just kena ingat, differentiate ln, kita akan dapat 1 over x. Okay, alright, so benda yang sama juga. Basically, kalau tadi dekat exponent, kita salin balik, differentiate exponent, kita salin balik, kita differentiate the power. Okay, Same thing works for lawn juga. Apa yang kamu kena buat? Contoh, saya terus tunjuk eh. Kita ada lawn 2x. Y is equals to lawn 2x. So, kalau kita nak differentiate kan dy over dx, kita akan dapat, okay, ini ialah x kamu eh, dalam lawn kamu, dia ialah 2x. So, we are going to get 1 over 2x. Okay? Sama juga macam exponent tadi, apa yang kamu kena buat ialah kena differentiate apa yang ada dekat dalam dia. So, here we are going to differentiate 2x. Okay, so the answer here, differentiate 2x, we are going to get 2. So, final answer, we can cancel out. We have 1 over x. Okay? Ataupun, saya boleh tunjukkan dekat sini, kita boleh juga guna chain rule. Bukan. Yes, chain rule. We can use chain rule. Let's say, you have a ln fx here. Okay, you have ln fx. So, what are we going to do? We have y is equals to ln fx. Okay. Kamu bayangkan fx tu sebagai satu function lah. Let's say 2x, 2x minus 1. So, what are we going to do is we are going to let our u is equals to fx. Okay, u is equals to fx. So, let's say if we have du over dx, kita differentiate lah fx kita. Ataupun kat sini kita akan letak sebagai f prime x. Okay, so our y is basically ln u. Then you differentiate dy over du, you get, you know, you get 1 over u. Okay, so by using chain rule, dy over dx, we basically will have dy over du, which is 1 over u, multiply by du over dx, which is basically f prime x. Okay, so the final answer, you will get f prime x over fx. Okay, so ini salah satu juga cara how to differentiate a log function. Okay, tapi saya tak galakkan sangatlah sebab too many steps. Okay, apa yang kamu kena buat ialah basically just pergi terus kepada example. Here you have inside ln, kita ada 3x. Okay, consider that as fx. So how to differentiate ln 3x? We have dy over dx. Basically, you know that differentiate ln x is equals to 1 over x. So here you will put it as 1 over 3x. Okay, but don't forget you have to multiply by differentiate your fx, which is differentiate 3x, we will get 3. Okay, so we can simplify here, you will still get 1 over x. Okay, alright, maybe kamu akan nampak pelik sikit sebab kita dapat jawapan yang sama, okay, dengan differentiate ln x. So let's see one more example here. We have differentiate 1 over 2 ln 5 minus 3x. Okay, so here we have dy over dx. Let's say, ni saya letak je lah dia sebagai y lah, contohnya. Okay, so you have a constant. Constant tak pernah pun usik kita, biarkan dia je saja sebagai constant. Okay, so we have constant. So now you want to differentiate ln 5 minus 3x. Okay, so your fx here is 5 minus 3x. So here you will get 1 over 5 minus 3x. Okay, tapi jangan lupa we have to differentiate your fx here. Okay, so differentiate 5 minus 3x, we are going to get negative 3. Okay, so now just simplifykan dia, kita basically akan dapat negative 3 per 2 5 minus 3x. Okay, so senang je untuk differentiate ln. Lagi sekali saya cakap, kita akan dapat 1 over function kita, fx dekat sini, and then differentiate dengan benda yang kat dalam. Okay, so lagi sekali kat sini kita ada dy over dx. Constant biar je dia kat luar, 7. So ln negative 2x plus 1, kita punya fx apa? Yang dekat dalam. So we will have 1 over negative 2x plus 1 multiply dengan differentiate ini. So differentiate ini dapat apa? Negative 2. Okay, so you will have negative 7 over, sorry, negative 14. Negative 14 over negative 2x plus 1. Okay, boleh eh? Saya harap boleh faham. Alright, so let's go to next example. Here we are going to apply again product rule dengan quotient rule. Let's quickly do this. Okay, so how to know that you have to use a product rule? Macam saya cakap tadi, you have two functions. Here, not only you have ln x, you have a function x. Okay, so x multiplied by ln x. So there you know, okay, how you have to use a product rule. So here we have u equals to x, v equals to 1. Sorry, u prime is equals to 1, v equals to ln x, v prime equals to, differentiate ln x apa-apa? 1 over x ataupun darab dengan differentiate ni. Differentiate ni dapat 1, so biarlah dia sebagai 1 over x. Okay, boleh tak nak tukar? Ini ialah u, ini ialah v. Tak ada masalah. Untuk product rule, there is no problem. You can use any of those two functions. Okay, so now just use the formula for your product rule. We have vu prime plus uv prime. So our v is ln x, our u prime is 1, u is x, v prime is 1 over x. So just simplify, we will have the answer ln x plus 1. Okay, bukan x plus 1 satu jawapan eh. Kalau nak tak nak confuse, letaklah sebagai 1 plus ln x. Alright, okay, so let's do one more question here. We have y equals to ln x over exponent x. So here we will have u equals to ln x. U prime dapat apa? 1 over x. V equals to exponent x. Okay, there. Your revision. How to differentiate exponent x? Dapat apa? Tak payah fikir pun. Salin je balik. Okay? You will get exponent x juga. So now just use your formula for quotient rule. Okay, tadi kalau product rule kita boleh tukar yang ini, yang ni. Okay, but for quotient rule tak boleh. Atas mesti kena u, bawah mesti kena v. Okay, so the formula vu prime minus uv prime over v square. Okay, tadi saya cakap atas kena u, bawah kena v. Formula mesti kena guna yang ini juga. Okay, tak boleh terbalik-terbalikkan dia. So now we have exponent x, u prime is 1 over x minus u is ln x, v prime is exponent x over v square. V square is exponent square. Okay, so tadi kita dah buat dah yang kat situ. Now we can simplify. Apa yang kita boleh simplifikan? We have exponent x and exponent x here. So let's factorize our exponent x. So here we will have 1 over x minus ln x over exponent 2x. Okay, so now ini boleh cancel. Macam mana cancel tu, saya harap kamu tahu eh. Power kita 1 kat sini, power kita 2 dekat sini. Okay, since dia bahagi, kita boleh tolak power, which is kita dapat negatif 1. Sebab tu dekat bawah sahaja exponent x. Okay, so here we will have exponent x atas 1 over x minus ln x. Okay, nak biarkan saja macam tu pun boleh, ataupun kamu kena tahulah, in case kamu nak jawab soalan objektif. Ini kita boleh samakan denominator. Okay, sebutlah nama saya kat sini. You will get equals to, samakan denominator, kita ada 1 minus x ln x over x. Over x tu boleh bawa turun ke bawah juga. Kita akan dapat x e x dekat situ. Okay, saya harap kamu nampak lah. Saya macam tak ada ruang nak tulis dekat sini. Okay, alright. Okay, so for derivative of trigo, we are going to do in the next video. Alright, so that's all.